All right, guys, Gutter Boy 32 here. Check it out. So a couple weeks ago, I did a video review on this right here, Timber Creek charging handle. Now, this guy right here, if you remember during the video, me doing rapid firing on that specific upper and lower, I'm going to leave that unnamed. Y'all want to see it, go back and watch the video. The charging handle was coming back and hit me in the daggum nose. So a lot of people asked, can you go back and revisit that, try it on a different one? Well, here we go. Watch this. No movement whatsoever. Ah. Let me tell you something. This rifle is awesome. So anyway, there you go. The Timber Creek. Always give a chance for people to revisit. If you see an issue in a video, I always want to make them whole and make them right. So anyway, yeah, she didn't bounce back or anything else. If you try to pull it back from the center point right there, it leads me to believe that the catches on that upper receiver were probably not adequate enough for that thing to hold on. This is an M4E1 upper. This is that Strike Industries build. This thing is bad to the bone. And I'll tell you what, I can't wait to show you guys the video and the accuracy. It's kind of sick. It's Gutter Boy 32. If you want to see some more revisits from other stuff that we've done that maybe you have questions on, I would love to help you guys out. So anyway, Timber Creek, there you go. It's Gutter Boy 32, supporting red, white, and blue. God bless America. God bless those men, women in uniform who fight for our Constitution as it was written by our founding fathers 24/7 for our freedom, because freedom is not free. Check that thing out. And this thing has been flawless all day long. It's Gutter Boy 32. Yeah, I keep saying that. I'm out of here. Y'all be good.